So this is the wiring harness that I made for my Cavalier vending machine. What I did is I took this power cord, I came in here, I've got this outlet wired hot all the time. I'm gonna have my evaporator fan motor plugged into it. This only has hot wire going to it when the thermostat, which I'll have this hooked up to the thermostat. Whenever the thermostat calls for cooling, it passes power here and kicks on the cooling deck. I got a couple grounds on there just to be safe. I'm gonna put them a couple different places on the machine. And then the other wiring harness will, it will power the door on the machine. When I got my vending machine, it did not have shelves in it. So I actually built these shelves with sheet metal. I borrowed a shelf from a friend and was able to fabricate my own. I was cleaning out my vending machine. I found these old bottle caps. Thought that was pretty cool. I know this Cavalier vending machine is, based on information I've gathered online, it is started making them in 64. This one says repo in 67, so it's definitely between a 64 and a 67. I took this sign out of the machine because I didn't realize it was metal. I actually thought it was just plastic and that there was going to be light behind there, but it was just metal. So maybe someday I'll put a sign in there that I can actually have a light back there. But for now, I'm just going to put this back in there, clean it up a little bit. I installed a 3-in-1 because the compressor didn't want to start, but it fires up fine with this on there now. All right, I got it plugged in. Everything's running. So from the compressor, this comes over here to this plug, but power only goes to this plug when the cold control passes the power and allows this plug to be powered up. I've got the evaporator fan motor plugged in. It's gonna be running all the time, circulate the air. I have the 3-in-1 installed. Condenser fan motor's running. Compressor's running. And the evaporator is cold. So yesterday I installed this little push button that I can push and get a free soda or whatever without having to put money in. I just went ahead and took out the coin mech and I changed the two light bulbs in here, and I discovered that there's actually a light bulb down here. So I went ahead and changed it so this will illuminate. And I'll go into more detail on this probably in another video. Listen closely. This was the original label that was inside the vending machine, and as you can see, it's pretty wore out, pretty faded. I had a guy custom make me a new one to go in there. Why can't it just